of Freckles Riverside.
Freckles Riverside!
Give it up.
Superstar. Well, at least I want to be. Oh, don't I look good? So the other day I was just sitting in my trailer park minding my own business, and then this wonderful man just came out of nowhere. And I was like, who is that man? I've never seen anybody like that in this trailer park before. My ticket started doing that thing, yeah.
Parlez no français this early in the love. But if you want to be, you know, my Sharia boy, you got to voulez-vous yo coucher avec moi ce soir.
Oh, that's wonderful. You speak Spanish. That's so attractive.
No, baby, that there is French, you know, because my mama's Algerian on my daddy's side, twice removed. But that's not important. I do fluently speak the language of love. Sommet les martinis.
Oh.
Avec le coco vin.
Yeah.
Sur la table de Unilever.
We have an interpreter out there.
Yeah.
I need an interpreter. These motherfuckers talking.
You know, baby, it's a hoe up or blow up situation.
Well, hey, listen. Why am I getting rid of all these other drag queens and you and I go back to my trailer and make
that them? Sounds good to me. Give me the ugly one too, because you know, I don't want to be hanging out with nobody else.
Oh.
You know, tonight.
Bring that up.
You know, yeah. I guess you could say she was a sex queen. I'm wearing a Reno Bobby, masturbating with some other queen. I feel like I could waste some time like it now and again when I realized she had no mind. So many boxes, hell, she had burn marks on the thigh. She said, drop your pants and have a line. The power went out and Nicky has started to cry. Oh, thank God. Let me fix my jump. The trailer started spinning. Or maybe it was the wheel. Everything went round and round, but I knew the love was beginning. Oh, she was ready to grind. Whenever you wanna cry, oh, that is a man. Break it out. So how you wanna stay here in Reno? What do you get with me, though? Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Woo!
Samuel Van Gogh, we packed his junk. Thank you very much. Now my shit was falling. It was not sexy. It was not sexy at all. You know, it's one thing when you got a dick up here, but when your dick starts fucking with your, you know, with your not-need situation, it's a special thing. It's a special thing. So thank you for being patient with that. Thank you. Don't, I didn't mean to scare none of the ladies, you guys. Is everybody okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Okay, because I saw it jump out at you. I didn't want to hurt you, baby, but you should call me later.